this is gonna be amazing. Look at how close she is. Look at those beautiful talons. Oh my God. Oh my God, those talons are so beautiful. But she's also being bothered by a mockingbird too. Okay, hang on. All right, hang on a second, okay? All right, hang on. I need to give you. I gotta keep looking. All right, hang on, just be patient. No, Bob, Fiona. I'm looking for. Okay, I think I found one thing. Okay. All right, so they're both here. All right, since Molly ate two,
this angle right here. All right, here you go, Molly.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Now she decides to go for it. Stop. Darn fishing line. There we go. So she has to read from my many minutes. I said. All right, so I want to go. I don't know what that was. Okay, it's just a little lizard. Okay, I was worried if it was a.
Thank you.
All right, it's 8:08 p.m. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Can you're not gonna do that, are you? Okay. You can just eat whatever you want to eat, I guess. Sure, or where the bridge was. Walk. Be him. buffalo there. Look at how close this hawk is. Look at how close he is. Okay, so we decided that we're going to go ahead and do this here. Now, there we go. All right. It looks... Say it. We'll say it's an owl. Good old days, okay? Plenty of it, okay? I gave you a nice chicken heart, okay? Right there. What's the matter? You're not going for it? Flash! Flash! Flash, you gotta go for the food.
Or is it you, Fiona? Which one is it?
It's all right.
All right, you can go for it whenever you want to, okay? It's up to you, okay?
Here it is.
You can go for it whenever you want to, okay?
Oh, man.
Here we go with the female making calls.
The female must not know how to hunt effectively if she's relying on the male to feed her.
All right, so the male's still there. The male's still standing on that light pole, but I'll come back.
All right, let me just go back over here. You can still see him.
What happened?
All right, so here's what I'm gonna do.
All right, I'll make this quick, okay?
Yeah, I knew he'd be back. I knew they'd be back. I knew it. I knew it.
All right, so there we go. We got
Fiona and Flash. They came back.
Finally. All right. The rain didn't seem to have any effect on Molly. Maybe it didn't rain a lot here.
That pole. I don't have any chicken.
You do it.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Alright, I just wanted to see what bird... Alright, I just wanted to see what bird this is.
Yeah, we'll just watch. All right.
Yeah. There. Sorry, Fiona. There you are, Fiona. It's all right, Fiona. It's all right. I love you, Fiona. Hang out with me, Fiona. I love you. Fiona!
Hey, check this out. There's a hawk up there. And he's flying that way. The juveniles stay too long. They will get warded out by the parents. Now, not all raptors are like that. Some thought he was gonna go on that side, but he didn't. Dang it. All right, let me just keep going this way. juvenile still.
Hi, Jeremy.
All right, you can hear me?
Hear me?
Yes, perfect.
Yes, perfect.
Yeah.
I can't believe it's running perfectly. Well, anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and check your Facebook page first.
Okay,
And then I'll check my email after that.
I'm almost to finish my new short video.
Your new short video, I see. Oh, by the way, I just haven't had time to edit the six short videos that you sent me still, because I've been working 6 days a week. There's only so much a person can do if they work 6 days a week. I mean, it's 10-hour shifts, so that means I'm gone for more than 10 hours.
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and read your Facebook post now. So let's see. All right, a new version and Goman joins Smash 64. That's weird. I don't even know Goman. He's got to be one of Nintendo 64 games, just like Conker's Bad Fur Day with Conker and Mischief Makers with Marina. So I don't know who's Goman's video game from. Oh, and who's Goman in this update picture. He's with Sonic, King Dedede, and Dark Samus. Samus. And I also looked up Smash Wiki Goman, never joins any Smash Brothers game. Wow, just like both Conker and Marina, so you guys can look up Goman's video game and just let me know in the comments. And stay tuned for next character to join Smash Remix. You know what I think? Banjo and Kazooie should join Smash 64 because he's got two Nintendo 64 video games, are Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie. Oh, and Banjo and Kazooie did join Smash only from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for Nintendo Switch anyway. I'll find out who's going to be next in Smash Remix for 5 months. Alright, wow, that was a very long post. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to look up this Goman's video game, and then I'll tell you more about it.
Turn on your share screen.
Oh yeah, that's right. I need to do that. Okay, yeah, that would definitely help. Alright, my shared screen is now on. Alright, so now I'm going to go ahead and Google in Goman video game. And I'll see what comes up. Alright, and here's the Wikipedia article that talks about it. So, let's see. So, it's a Japanese character. Just like Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, because Dragon Ball Z is made in Japan, too. But this isn't an anime. Wait a minute. It is an anime game. The series consists of video games with the success spawning.
I can't hear something. Go.
Ah, crap. I got closed my door.
Your door?
That's right. Okay, and I also need to go get a cord from my bedroom way quick while I'm doing that. So hang on. This cord is too short for my headphones. I have to keep bending down to do anything. Just to hear you.
Okay.
So hang on.
Okay.
Let's see. Maybe it's. Wait a minute. It might be here. No, wait. It's not here. It's in my bedroom. So hang on. Okay. Alright, let me plug my headphone piece in. Okay. Alright, I am back.
Yep, new ninja character named Goemon joins Smash Remix.
You mean like just now they joined Smash Remix? You mean that there's a new version that's out right now? Yeah, I think so. Let me look it up. I'll look it up. Smash Remix, new version.
Let's
see. Okay, yeah. Yeah, because they have it 6 days ago here.
Yeah, a new update version of Smash Remix, so...
So we could play this on Project 64, and maybe it'll work better this time.
No, I'm good.
Okay, alright. So let's go ahead and see here. I'm just looking at the date for this to see when it was made. Let's see, it looks like it's last week. Okay. That's good. So that was recent. Okay, so back to this. Back to the Wikipedia article. So it looks like it was used as themes for Konami's patchy slot machines. That's funny. So it's Japanese slot machines are descended of traditional Japanese pachinko games. It can mostly be found in pachinko parlors in the adult section of amusement arcades. The adult section of amusement arcades. Let me copy and paste that so I can find out what that is. Oh, I see, right. So those are like your traditional casinos where you'd have to be 21 and older to enter the casino because they sell alcohol at the casino. So that's what that is. Okay, so yeah, I mean, I don't really know anything about Goemon. I mean, it's just another anime character. I mean, there's literally hundreds, if not thousands, of different anime cartoons out there. So, the only anime shows that I know of is Dragon Ball Z. And all the other Dragon Ball series, like just regular Dragon Ball, and Pokemon. Of course, I like Pokemon the absolute best out of all anime TV shows out there. Next post. Okay, alright. Okay, so here's... Okay, well, I already responded to that one, so we're good. Okay, so that's done. So now we can check email next. Free cash. You want to play right now?
I want to play SM64 EX Cube now.
All right. Give me just a second because I got to check my email right quick just to see if you sent me anything.
Okay, fine.
All right, you're good. Okay. Oh. You only sent me one message, so yeah. Did we talk about... Oh, yeah, we do need to talk about this. So, on my Twitch video, your voice never made it through into my video. Only my voice did.
Yeah, okay.
So, I'm probably not going to upload it. I'm not going to upload it onto YouTube. I'll just let it get deleted automatically after 2 weeks.
Huh. But, Jeremy, I sent you a Gmail, go check Gmail.
This is, you said laugh out loud, okay. Yeah, so we'll see, I might make a short video.
Go watch this video.
Okay, I'll watch that video, I downloaded it just now, so it should open up in a second. By the way, that clip of when your voice didn't go through when I said my name is Jeremy the Player 88 and you are, and then it's silent, I should make a short video of it and post it on my Day and Night Gamer YouTube channel. What do you think about that idea? Wouldn't that be funny? No? Okay, maybe not. Okay, it's okay. Maybe your video would be better.
Time
yeah.
to show.
Jeremy, all right, I'll go and watch it.
Don't post it on day and night gamer.
Okay, I won't.
Okay, good.
All right, we're good. All right, I'm just gonna watch this video now. Okay.
All characters. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, also. Remix. Pause the video and start over.
All right, I'll pause it and start over. Okay, we're good. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna watch the video now. Okay.
Yeah. Time to show Jeremy all characters from Smash Remix.
Wait a second. We already watched this on my Day and Night Gamer YouTube channel.
Yeah, but one new character joins. Just watch it.
Okay. All right.
Free for all.
Okay. Marina. So Conker's on there. Marina.
Dr. Mario.
Marina in there before? I don't think Marina was in there. I think Dr. Mario was first.
Luigi! Mad Piano!
I think I remember that Mad Piano. Oh yeah, Mad Piano was the other character for me. Really? I didn't know that was new.
It's
Fox is new.
Peppy.
Peppy. Oh, it's the other Pokemon from Pikachu, right?
And Slippy too. So.
Oh, there we go. Gomon. There we go. There's the new character. Well, there's one of the new characters. All right, Dark Samus is already in there.
Wario, I'm gonna win.
So what's your favorite character out of all those characters, including the new ones?
Let's see.
Is it still Samus? Or Samus?
Actually, I got three favorites are, Samus, Sonic, and Mario.
All right, my three favorites are, of course, Bowser, Kirby, and Captain Falcon. I always like those Falcon punches that Captain Falcon does. That's why I like that one.
Wow.
And Kirby, I like it when she turns into a rock and she can't get hit by enemies. And then Bowser, of course, I like using the ground pound attacks on everybody. So they all have some good moves.
Yeah, but also both Yoshi and Wario got ground pound attacks.
Yeah, it's a little faster and easier to use the ground pound, whereas Bowser's like really slow. He just it kind of just takes him a while before he lands on the ground, you know.
Yeah.
Alright, so yeah, I'll maybe post this video on YouTube.
Day and Night Gamer?
Yeah, so what I'll do is I'll make a shorts video out of it so that it's only a minute long instead of 2 minutes and 31 seconds long. Yeah. If I have to edit anything out, it'll be just the character voices. You know, like the voices that the character makes. I might have to edit some of those out, but I'm not going to edit anything else out though.
Yeah, okay. That was this video I made.
Alright, so if I can find.
Jeremy, just listen. Okay, I got three new characters joins Smash Remix are Goemon, Peppy, and Slippy.
Right, Slippy, exactly. Yeah, Peppy is the Pikachu for the cousin of Pikachu, basically. And then
Peppy and Slippy are from Star Fox.
Oh, yeah, it's Fox's cousin. Yeah, that's how that works. Okay. Yeah, so when you press the B button, or the one of the arrow buttons, it changes to Peppy.
Yeah, D-pad.
Right, exactly, on the D-pad. And then the first one, which is Marina. That was also a new character, right? I think so.
No,
so Marina.
Marina was new for like 9 months ago.
9 months ago, okay.
Yeah.
So it's Slippy. Oh yeah, that's right. Slippy was the third one. I remember now. Okay, so that's Fox, Captain Falcon's cousin.
Falco.
Falco, yes, exactly. Falco's cousin, right.
Yeah.
Falco's cousin is a frog. That's weird. Is his cousin really a frog? And are they really blood related? Oh. Yeah, I know, right? Or Slippy?
All right. I'm done.
I know. I'll look this up later.
Time to play SM64 EX Coupe.
All right, I'll go ahead and open it up. So there it is. I'll make sure it's the right one. That was June 29th. So yes, it's the right one. And I'll go ahead and record it on Twitch, and I'll make sure Discord goes through on this, okay?
Okay.